Just doing Black Ink.
Yeah.
Like right here. Just try to get it like smack dab in the center of my shoulder.
Because otherwise, like, if it disappears, then I have to, like, just look at that and be like, Or I can, like, draw it in and go over it.
There is a hair in here.
A tweezers?
Yeah, or just a little scissors.
I don't have a
You could probably just snip it off with that scissors you had.
You want me to snip it with the scissors?
Yes. I have big scissors. Get it. It's right there. Okay. That should be fine.
How romantic.
Of course.
It's like too loud, let me know.
No, it's fine.
So it's like right next to your head. Okay. Probably gonna start here. Let me know if you need a break or anything. Yeah. Oh, do you want me to put some, like, paper towel, like, up in here so it doesn't get on your shirt?
If you want.
Oh, it's up. If you want. Do you care if ink is on your shirt?
Oh, yeah.
Sorry, I'm hoping not to claw you on accident.
It's okay, dude.
little awkward, but...
Yo, DJ, put a nitty back to the record, baby, and give me this right now!
Oh, you have to, yeah, you have to do that with, homemade, or home done tattoos, right?
You just do that with any tattoo. I always wipe in between.
I don't remember him doing that. Unless I wasn't.
I mean, maybe, like, I mean, people can absolutely go, like, all in one go, but I...
Did you wipe too much of it off, or...?
No, it's okay. Okay, ready? Good?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no worries. Oh, that's really good so far. Thank you. Because I'm sitting here like, oh, it's gonna hurt. But it doesn't hurt as bad as you think.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I'm really twitchy, so.
I'm curious to see when she was doing the one up here, when my chest kept twitching up.
I was gonna say, I can't wait till I get my Batman symbol done on my chest. I was thinking of getting, the second Batman? Who plays him? The second Batman movie. The one with Bane. Who plays that Batman? No, that's the first one. It's the guy with that meme is made out of.
Who is... Why am I blanking? Christian Bale?
Yeah, Christian Bale. Christian Bale. I wanted to get Christian Bale's Batman symbol on my chest.
Thanks.
What do I have to give you $20 for?
Movie ticket.
Oh. I can pay you for this too if you want.
You don't have to pay me for the tattoo.
Okay, babe.
I've never taken payments for them.
Alright. Can you give me something to drink? What am I doing? Are you just gonna follow this line down to the tongue?
Yeah.
When you continue?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me know when you get down to the tongue. Or finish the tongue and then I'll probably take another break. Blow dry blast.
Turn it a little bit. Give me that. Come on. Make some noise out there.
Do you have the tongue?
Are you on the tongue?
I'm just about to the tongue.
Yeah, do the tongue. Then you can wipe it off.
Okay. Trying to get at a good angle. I'm gonna just stand. Oh my gosh. No, that's not any better.
Sit down maybe another way.
I know I'm gonna have to, but I need to angle you. I need you at a different angle or something.
Like that?
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, that's better. I need more ink.
Are you gonna put the forks in?
I'm gonna try.
Okay. Forks in there?
Yeah, I tried.
Thank you, dude. Okay, I'll wait for you to wipe it.
Okay. Ready?
Yes, ma'am. She's ticklish now.
Oh, okay.
Still get sharp winds and see. Are you done with this prep then?
I wanna overwork it. Might go 1 week. I don't know. There's just a few little spots in there.
Oh, you wanna fill that in?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, you can do that. You can do it how you want. I'm just gonna stop this and start another one. Yeah, I'm gonna take a little break. Sorry, stink a little bit, I'm more sweaty.
Ew, sweaty boy.
You're showing that part in.
Yeah. Okay, starting.
Yeah. down here?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, now you need to see that.
Yeah, I need to situate a little bit. Okay. I should work left to right. Let me know if that hurts.
No.
Okay. Yeah, it's like, I gotta be able to, like, I don't want to hit your skin at a weird angle, you know? Okay, I think. Like, if I was able to have you more like that, that might work.
Okay.
But you said you want to take a break?
No, you can keep, if you want to retrace that too.
Okay. Just want to make sure you're still doing good.
Yeah. My ass is in
the way. I told you. I'm sorry. Okay, can you like, yeah.
This?
Yeah, perfect.
Make sure you go deep enough.
Yes, I'm sorry.
Okay. Yeah, that looks good.
Like, right, like, there, it didn't fully connect.
Yeah,
like
right I see that. There. Yeah, you can go over those spots if you need to.
Okay. Break, you want me to keep going?
Yeah, we can take a little break.
Okay.
I'm gonna wipe that down.
Yeah. Is this playing again? It is. Oh my god, I cannot. Two in a row.
Do I just have to turn it on?
Yeah, it makes the ink go up in the cartridge better.
Oh.
Okay, sorry. Eventually, I don't know, I might just have to like thicken it out. Not tonight.
No. No, I see what you mean. You just have to thicken that area up a little bit, that's okay.
Yeah.
It's okay. I'm not mad at you.
Okay.
Take a little break here and then we can do the Man, it looks really good. I like it. Thank you. Hold on, can you get like a cushion?
Yeah, do you want like a pillow or something?
Just like a blanket or something.
Is that better?
Yeah.
I was gonna say, give you like a squishmallow or something to put back there.
That's good.
I got plenty of stuffies.
Do I need to situate or are you good?
You should be able to do it, I think. Wipe it, make sure I went deep enough.
Okay.
Good. That one I gotta go back.
Yeah, that one you gotta go over. Looks awesome, babe. Thanks.
Uh-huh. time I'm actually going to scorch you on purpose. Sorry, I might get on your face. It's just
soap and
water.
Mm-hmm.
Whoop.
Forgot
about that.
Forgot about what?
That's what was on the pedal?
Oh. You're trying to get all that blue stuff off?
If I can, but this is not what I'm really worried about. I'm just making sure that I got like all the black off of you, really, mostly. Which I think I do. But yeah, the blue, that'll come off probably more or less when you shower.
Okay.
Okay. Stop turning it off, so no one turns it off. Okay.